Welcome to Shree Learning Academy. Our today's topic is understanding the role of a host-based firewall. So let's get started. A host-based firewall, also known as a personal software firewall, is a security program installed directly on a user's computer or client system. Imagine a security guard stationed at the door of a house whose job is to control who can get in or out. The guard, who is a host-based firewall in this case, won't allow strangers or unwanted guests into the house, while residents and recognized visitors can come and go freely. Protecting the client systems. One crucial role of the host-based firewall is to protect the client system from harmful user activities and malicious network or internet communications. Whether by mistake or deliberately, users can perform actions that put the system at risk, like opening an infected email attachment or visiting a dangerous website. Internet communication can also be a source of risk, as cybercriminals often try to exploit network vulnerabilities to infiltrate systems. Here, the host-based firewall acts like a gatekeeper, filtering the network traffic that can reach the user system. It uses rules to determine what traffic is permitted and what traffic is blocked. This way, it reduces the risk of harmful activities compromising the system's security. The importance of firewall updates. As new threats continue to emerge and evolve, it is crucial to keep your firewall updated with patches and updates. And these updates address vulnerabilities that cybercriminals could otherwise exploit to bypass the firewall. Much like a lock manufacturer might issue new keys to counterattack a known method of lock picking. Restricting communications and external connections. Host-based firewalls can restrict communication to only approved applications and protocols, ensuring that only trusted and necessary communications get through. For example, you might permit your web browser to access the internet, but not some unfamiliar application that's trying to establish an outbound connection. And these firewalls also prevent externally initiated connections. That's like refusing to open the door when a stranger knocks unless you are expecting them or they have been pre-approved. User prompts for outbound communications. Whenever an application tries to make a network connection that isn't covered by the firewall's existing rules, the firewall can prompt the user for permission. It's like when a visitor at your door asks to come in and you decide whether to let them based on who they are and why they are. For example, if a program that never needed internet access before suddenly tries to connect, the firewall can alert you. You can then decide whether this is legitimate or suspicious. Authorizing network access. Host-based firewalls allow you to authorize network access for valid programs and deny it for unauthorized or unknown ones. If you know a program needs to connect to the internet to function correctly, like a web browser or an email client, you can allow it. But if an unfamiliar program tries to establish a connection, you can block it, reducing the risk of malware, spreading, or your data being stolen. Analyzing firewall output for threat detection. Analyzing firewall output can help detect potential threats like intrusion attempts, denial of service, that is DOS attacks, or outbound attacks from the host. By examining logs and alerts, you can identify suspicious patterns of behavior. For instance, numerous failed connection attempts for the same IP address might indicate an intrusion attempt. Similarly, a flood of traffic could suggest a DOS attack, while unusual outbound connections might mean your system is infected with malware and being used to attack others. In conclusion, host-based firewalls provide an essential layer of security for individual systems. They protect against both inbound and outbound threats, control network traffic, and provide crucial data for security analysis. Keeping your firewall updated and correctly configured can go a long way toward keeping your system secure. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do check out the written explanation on our website. And don't forget to take this quiz based on this video. The links are in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel to watch more interesting videos. And if you have any doubts, do let us know in the comment section and we will try our best to solve them for you. For private coaching, do contact us by visiting shreelearningacademy.com or on WhatsApp. See you in the next one.